dem Gurtunga Fjell, rund Golostuva, kring Jotsångsundfölet.
Christmas props for the Lucia celebration with the Green Group, organized by the Swedish Pirate Party and the Swedish Greens in conjunction. And we need to get glögg, and I think lussebullar because Carl Schnitter had baked gingerbread already at his house this weekend. Mm-hmm.
And what is glögg then?
It's kind of it's kind of like hot spicy wine.
Oh, really? I thought it was something to eat.
No, glögg is drinking. Lussebullar are like saffron buns.
Yeah.
So they you can eat. And gingerbread also is a type of sweet, which is kind of like a biscuit. But what I think is weird with IKEAs in Belgium is that they serve meatballs with fries. I think that's not okay. Meatballs you need to eat with potato mash. It means to cool down.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I sometimes think that these names actually they're more funny to Swedish people. We imagine that other people are amused by them, but actually most people don't care.
The fireplace. I'm waiting for Santa Claus.